I woke up to this priceless moment in the morning. I found out Liverpool beat Barcelona 4-0 to make it to the finals of the Champions League. So I'm super thrilled. I'm having a fantastic day today. So anyways, I'm going to be talking about leveraging Quora for content marketing. Let's see. My name is Sarvesh Bagla. I'm the founder and CEO of Techmagnate. We're a digital marketing agency. I started doing digital marketing more than 13 years ago. I quit my job in 2005 in America, moved back, wasn't sure what I wanted to do with my career next. So started helping my dad out with his manufacturing business. He needed more export inquiries. With my computer science background, I thought maybe let's try some SEO. It worked. Within a few weeks, we started getting traffic and then inquiries. That's when I fell in love with SEO and digital marketing. That's when I founded my agency business. Since then, I've had the honor of doing SEO for top brands like Airtel, Bajaj, Finserv, and like you already know now, I'm a big, big Liverpool fan. So Techmagnate is a full suite digital marketing agency. We've won a number of accolades over the years. We're a premier partner with Google, and we won a number of awards over the last couple of years. We won awards for the best search marketing, best content marketing, and the best mobile marketing campaigns. And today, I'm going to be talking about one of these content marketing campaigns. Our service offerings, you know, range from performance marketing to branding to content. And with that, I'm going to start with the case study. So everybody is familiar with Quora here? Yes? So it's a community-led question and answer platform. It features very regularly on Google search results, and it allows brands to answer questions in their area of expertise so they can establish thought leadership and authority in that domain. You can get exposure to a really large audience, and the beautiful thing is that you can engage with your audience on a one-to-one basis. And with that, I'm going to jump straight into the case study. So again, we leverage Quora for content marketing for the number one NBFC in India. The NBFC I'm talking about is Bajaj Finserv. Many times you'll open the newspaper in the morning, you see an ad for a latest mobile phone, but that logo is always there because it says have it financed from Bajaj Finserv at no cost EMI, right? So they're the largest financiers of consumer durables in India, but they also sell personal loans, home loans, business loans. They've got products like credit cards and fixed deposits as well. So the objective of this Quora campaign was to influence customers. So there are people on Quora who are asking questions, you know, which is the company with the lowest interest rate, or, you know, I have this need for money, which is the best way I can go and get a loan. So these are people who are in market and they're researching on Quora as to how they can fix their problem. And the whole idea was that when people are in this stage of their journey, we should create content, we should show them the right information at the right time to influence their decision making and get them to visit the brand website and therefore drive referral traffic. But we also knew we had a number of challenges ahead of us. I think the number one challenge was dealing with people's mindsets. So in addition to this content marketing campaign, we were also managing SEO for the client, portfolio of 8 to 10,000 keywords, most of the keywords already ranking. And we had already created these profiles on Quora, but instead of looking at Quora as an influencer marketing platform, the team was only looking at it as a link building opportunity. Ki bhai content dalenge, link uthayenge. Another challenge was, you know, going to be building trust with the target audience, right? So if you go into the platform and you start talking about how great the brand is and how you should get your personal loan from Bajaj, then I think consumers are automatically very wary. right? So it can't be blatant. It has to be done very, very subtly. So how is it that we are going to win the trust of our target audience? And lastly, how are we going to scale the campaign? It's a content marketing campaign. First, will it scale? If it does scale, is the ROI, I mean, it had to justify in the sense that it had to drive some brand metrics. Because my biggest fear was that if it didn't scale, and if it didn't scale quickly enough, then we would slip back to the old way of doing things, which is just looking at Quora as a link building platform or a link building opportunity. And I didn't want that to happen. So with those objectives and challenges in our minds, we formulated a strategy and we started our execution. And you know, this is what we did. So the first thing, obviously, we rebranded the profiles, right? We had these multiple profiles. We made them look like genuine people, people who had experience in the finance industry and therefore qualified to give out advice on financial topics. Then when we started creating content, we also used storytelling. You've already heard from a lot of speakers today how storytelling should be done. We tried it for ourselves, and I can tell you it worked. It worked wonderfully. I think when you tell stories, people tend to relate to your content much better. People will consume your content much more. And then the other thing we did was, you know, we created brand neutral content. Everything was not about promoting Bajaj Finserv. We were genuinely answering questions to solve people's problems, right? So this is a question here where somebody is asking, you know, what action a bank is going to take if you can't pay your EMI on time? And we've given the answer here without any mention of Bajaj Finserv, right? We couldn't have jumped in there and said, Bajaj Finserv guys are really sweet. You know, they don't even call you when you don't pay your EMIs. No, you can't do that, right? So without any brand mention, we are creating content. And again, if you look at the bottom left corner, this is a piece of content which has got 10 upvotes and 45,000 views.